So, Olivia, what's been going on with AP testing this week?
Well, Kenna, students across the nation and internationally have been swamped with exams created by the College Board in order to demonstrate what they've absorbed through their AP classes. The College Board offers almost 40 AP courses and exams to high school students. Although these courses are challenging and at the college level, it's a great way to earn college credit. However, college credit is usually only given to students who earn a score of 3 or more on the AP exam. Alyssa Montalvo, a senior at Woodside High School, explained that she was under so much pressure while managing her tests and her courses, as well as a job outside of school. Although students felt a tremendous amount of pressure, the majority of students I interviewed actually said that the class was helpful and it was ultimately worth it in the end. Manuel Porres, another senior that I interviewed, commented that in order to prepare for his tests and his courses, he recommended a lot of study breaks, running around, and having a good snack on hand while preparing for these tests. For the Woodside World, I'm Olivia Dumont.